Hey guys, what is going on? It is Bingzy here, and today I am bringing you a 125k hybrid squad builder. Now, quickly before getting into the video, guys, I am very tired, as I'm sure you can tell. I've literally woke up 5 minutes ago, and I needed to make this video because I haven't made a video for the past 2 days, and I've been trying to sort out this podcast that I want to do, seeing how to record Skype audio. And it's really struggling for me at the minute, guys, but I will eventually get there. But yeah, let's just get right on into this squad builder. In the goalkeeper position, we're going with Bernd Leno, basically the cheaper Neuer, and I absolutely love this card. I'm sure you guys have used him. He's just incredible. There's so many broken goalkeepers, and Leno is one of them. And I'd highly recommend it. If you guys have never tried him, I would highly recommend him. Moving over to the left-hand side centre-back, I actually did switch this up a little bit. Originally, I had Bruma, Cuadrado and Williams. I've changed it up a little bit because I didn't really like Bruma. I've gone with Rodriguez and his team of the season, of course. 33,000 coins paid. He's actually dropping down in price quite a bit. Anki chemistry style on him. Medium-high work rate, 6 foot, 74 pace, 89 defending, 85 physical. Just an absolute beast. And to match him, we go with someone equally as good. It is Jerome Boateng. And as you can see when you compare stats, they're just very similar. Rodriguez has one more physical, two more defending. Dribbling doesn't fuss me too much. I think he has five more there. Passing, he's got one more passing. Shooting doesn't matter. But then obviously Boateng has got that five extra pace. But they are very similar. And they just worked fantastic for this team. We'll move over to the left back. We go with another team of the season. It is Ansaldi. And you guys can drop this by at least, I'm going to say, 100k if you ignore these three players who go here. I'm pretty sure they cost around 80k. So you guys could make this a 50k hybrid if you went and picked up the regular cards. But when you have the coins, I just prefer to get the better versions, if that makes sense. But Ansaldi, he's incredible. Honestly, he's just probably the best left back I have used in the Serie A. I still haven't got around to using team of the season Alexandro, which I may do pretty soon. But I saw Ansaldi's got 90 pace, just great stats. Every stat over 80 apart from shooting, which doesn't really matter to me for a fullback. And he was just fantastic. I'd highly recommend him to you guys. Moving over to the right back, we go with someone equally as pace here. We go with Diakmaier. Love this card. I've had him in my club for a while now. 48 games played. Just one of the best cards, the best right back, sorry, in the Bundesliga. And I mean, he's so cheap. 88 pace, 74 physical, 71 defending, and he's 6'2" as well. Just a perfect player in my opinion. And you guys, I've probably tried him out. I'd be shocked if you haven't, but if you haven't tried him out, make sure you do. Move over, we'll go with the central centre midfielder first. Now, I'm pretty sure I've got him as a cam, and it is James Rodriguez. There he is there. And yeah, I love this card to bits. You guys, I'm sure you've tried him. He's so cheap now as well. I paid 11k for him. I think I checked like 10 minutes ago, and he's going for like 9.8k on bid. So you guys can definitely go and pick him up. He's just a really good player, but he doesn't get that many goals. He just gets assists. You can have the odd long shot with him. He has got that 86 shooting. But for me, I play him as a passing player, and it just works perfectly for me. We'll go for the right-hand side centre midfielder. We go with Toni Kroos. Love this card to bits, guys. He's just so underused. He's got 88 passing and 81 shooting. Yeah, he doesn't have the best physical. He's got a 5-star weak foot, only the 3-star steel moves, but I've used him in so many teams, and I just really enjoy him. He's just a really good card, and I don't understand why people don't use him, because he is just fantastic. But anyway, guys, move over to the last centre midfielder, and he's actually a CDM, so we've got a CDM, a cam, and a centre midfielder. At CDM, we go with a Big Leo. You guys have probably like use this card in the draft. It pops a lot for me in the draft, and I've gave it a try, and it's actually pretty decent. It's a nice card. It's got one goal in 3 games, which isn't too bad for someone who's playing that defensive role. 4-star weak foot, medium high work rates, really good stats. 66 shooting isn't the best, but 69 pace I can work with, and then the rest of his stats are above 80 apart from his 78 defending. And he was just a very enjoyable card. I'd recommend you guys go and pick him up. We'll move over to the left wing. I'm pretty sure I've actually got him as a left wing. Yeah, it's James Rodriguez. It's Jesse Rodriguez. I don't know why they've changed his name to Jesse. It used to be Jesse Rodriguez, I'm sure of it. But as you can see, 5 games played, 5 goals scored, 2 assists, and 2 yellow cards as well. But he's fantastic, guys. Honestly, I'd really recommend him to you guys. It's probably, I'm going to say I prefer Conor Pianca for me, but I know a lot of people prefer Jesse Rodriguez. So you guys can go and try Conor Pianca. Well, actually, if you can fit Conor Pianca into this team, I'd recommend that. But Jesse was fantastic. 5 games played, 5 goals scored, and 2 assists. That's a pretty decent record. Then we'll move over to the right forward. I'm sure you guys guessed it. It is Cuadrado. absolutely love this card. It's just perfect. 2,800 coins paid, 5-star skills, medium high work rates, which I really never noticed. I've always been skeptical about it, thinking that it dropped back to defense, but it rarely ever does, and it just works amazing. 93 pace, 77 shooting, 87 dribbling, 71 physical, 75 passing, and then defending obviously doesn't matter. And he's just such a tricky player. 5 games played, 3 goals scored, 1 assist, and 1 yellow card. But yeah, I highly recommend him. Then at striker, guys, I'm sure you've guessed it, to get everyone on full chemistry, I've actually got him as a free player in my club, and it is Morata. I was going to actually buy his man of the match, and I looked at the stats, and it was a big upgrade, but it was like, do I want to spend 60,000 coins and make this team 200k or 175k, or do I just want to put the regular Morata in? I really enjoy him. He's played 6 games, got 4 goals, 3 assists, and you guys can actually switch it up if you want. I'm not sure how you would go about doing this. I'm pretty sure, I was talking to someone last night, and they said something along the lines of, you could put, there's a way to get Jackson Martinez in here, and I forgot how to do it, because I was trying to do it last night, but I ended up just sticking with Morata. But you guys will be able to figure it out. I'm pretty sure it's something to do with Pogba and Marquisio, and then you have to go with someone else at left wing. I'm not too sure how it works, but I'm sure you guys will figure it out. But anyway, that's going to be the end of the squad builder section. I'll leave you guys to watch the highlights. I'm not going to talk over the highlights. You guys can watch them if you want to. I'm going to end the video here, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you have any video suggestions, let me know of them in the comments down below. And as always, guys, make sure you all have an absolutely incredible day. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and peace.